Hello viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Amit Kumar with us from Jurchen Technology. Hello sir.
Hello.
Sir, can you just brief about Jurchen Technology, like how it came into solar and from when, and what's the vision and mission of your company?
Yeah, Jurchen Technology is basically a German company. We have started our in 2012 in India, and we are giving BOS components for the solar. The solar structures as well as the DC wire cabling currently in India. So we are supplying to all the big customers and small customers with the BOS components in India.
So what are the achievements till now and the innovations and the projects being undertaken till now?
Yeah, being a German company, we have many innovations in the structure part, where we have some small ground mounted structures where you can save your money. We have all the flat roof solutions and inclined roof solutions. Being a German company, we have very good solutions in that, which will not give you only the price saving, but it will give you a more generation or better technology what we have.
So further, can you just brief on the products like you have exhibited over here and its technology? And if you can just share the pricing roadmap of your products as well.
Yeah, pricing starts from 1 rupee per watt peak to 5 rupees. It depends upon the what kind of roof it is and what kind of technology it is. But we have inclined roof structures, flat roof structures, as well as ground mounted structures. And currently, we have started manufacturing of wire harnesses in India, where it be a huge market in future. And we are introducing one more sister company called Padcon, where they are into PID killers. So it's again going to be a big market for the PID affected modules, where we can recover their generation which is lost due to PID.
So if you see, like, what are the challenges and the opportunities we have in the Indian solar market?
Yeah, opportunities are huge. Being in India, the solar market is very huge, so we have a very good opportunity. Challenges are the quality. People are not quality conscious nowadays. Seeing the volumes, what we have seen earlier, it was a quality conscious market. But nowadays, the volumes have increased, but the people are not focusing on the quality, which would be a major issue in future.
So what's your market share, sir? Like, if you talk about, like, how much you have installed or supplied till now in 2017 and 18, and what's the target for 2019 of
yours? We have done up to, we are just focusing on the rooftop earlier, and that way, you know, in incline. So we have done around 100 and 150 megawatt of inclined rooftop only, but our focus would be ground mounted as well as wire harnesses in future. So the market share would be increasing a lot in that.
As you know, sir, the target has been set to 100 gigawatt by 2022. So do you think it will be achievable?
It's a little bit difficult seeing the government policies and all the changes in that. But yeah, we can do our best whatever is possible.
And what's your view on the government policies that is happening in reality in relation to the Indian solar market?
Yeah, the anti-dumping duty which has been implemented is definitely not supporting the solar mission what we have set for 100 gigawatt. But after all, we need to see how we can overcome these challenges and grow further.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Welcome.